What is going on, YouTube? Cliquid here, back again with another Madden 15 Ultimate Team head-to-head seasons game. Guys, we are now in the All-Madden second-string division. As you guys can see, I have gone through six seasons, hoping now to finally win a Super Bowl, but we'll see what we can do here. Getting things started early in this one, had Gronkowski here, but I decided to drop it off to Jeremy Hill, hoping that Gronk would pick up a block and we could potentially spring it loose for a huge gain. Unfortunately, that did not happen for us in this one, but Jeremy Hill is going to continue to move the football on the ground. Big, big gain there for him, and we are going to continue now to pass the ball here. Calvin Johnson this time wide open there on that PA fork, and he is going to break loose for a big, big gain there. Brings up a second and six here, guys, and I'm going to try and run right up the middle here with Jeremy Hill. Decent gain, but really what it was there for is to set up a future play action pass. So right here, it's going to be Trey Mason off the right side, and we're going to nearly, yes, we do pick up the first down on this one, which sets us up here at the goal line for one of my favorite plays, the post route to Calvin Johnson. Big touchdown there on the very first drive. And guys, anytime that you see that pause screen come up and you're playing Madden head-to-head seasons, you typically know what's going to happen. Your peer has quit the game. Yeah, he didn't even take the ball on offense. He just quit that quickly. And I don't really know why, because, I mean, it's not like I had anything really crazy happen for me. There wasn't really, like, any amazing, ridiculous catch or anything that was made, or I didn't, you know, break loose on a huge run or anything. It was just decent plays all the way down the field, and we picked up big yardage and got into the end zone. So, kind of surprised that he quit that quickly, but I did decide that I wanted to bring you guys a second video gameplay footage here because, you know, the first one was about a minute long, and I just kind of figured it would be much more appropriate for me to bring you guys two games in one here. So that's what you're seeing here, the second game. Now, this is a fourth and one here on the first drive, and we do pick it up with Rob Gronkowski. Short little pass there over the middle, one of my favorite routes on fourth and short, or any third and short, anything like that. And guys, there it is, that PA fork again.
That was delicious.
Calvin Johnson with the spin move, picking up massive yardage there. And Jeremy Hill is going to continue to move the football on the ground, setting us up here for another post route to Calvin Johnson. He picks up the big yardage on that drive and gets us into the end zone eventually. Massive first drive for us there. Another touchdown on the first drive. Feeling very good about that. Back-to-back games with a touchdown on the first drive. And here, it was third and inches, but Patrick Peterson gets an interception. And guys, this is one of the most ridiculous returns I've had.
Oh, baby!
Touchdown, Patrick freaking Peterson. That is just the team of the week, Pat Pete, 93 overall, and he gets into the end zone, guys, setting us up now with a 14-0 lead here in the first quarter, or at the end of the first quarter, I should say. Now on into the second quarter here, my opponent back on offense, and I think he's going to try and be a little bit safer with the football in this one. And over right here, he's going to go over the middle. Good little pass there. I only had Luke Kuechly on. I think that was his tight end, so it was a good pass, smart play, and he's going to continue to try and hit me over the middle here. And I'm starting to realize that he wants to throw over the middle a lot more than other people do. Or I guess I shouldn't say a lot more, but a little bit more frequently than other people typically do. A lot of people look for those lob streaks. And he was kind of trying to go over the middle a lot more than other people do. But there it is. You see the big pass there to Mike Evans. That was a big conversion for him. And he's going to try and go back to that same route over the middle to his tight end. This time it is Clay Matthews who steps underneath. I was shocked to see him get that interception, but it was a big, big play. And guys, we're going to try and go back to a deep pass. Unfortunately, we didn't make it happen there. Our offensive line just didn't hold up, but we're going to make up for it right here. Calvin Johnson with another huge catch. Calvin Johnson is an absolute beast, ladies and gentlemen. This guy is a monster. I mean, that is only the 94 Calvin Johnson. I can't imagine those of you that have the ultimate legend Calvin Johnson, how nice it must be. Unfortunately, right here, I got a little bit overconfident at the end of the first half. Kind of threw that one into double coverage. Vic threw it a little bit more to the right than I expected him to, but you know, it was really my fault for not throwing it, or for throwing it into coverage there and not taking the check down, because I believe there was a guy wide open kind of underneath. And there's my opponent now. He's got about 30 seconds here, so I'm willing to allow him to pick up this short yardage to his tight end. All that I want to do is try and prevent stuff like that. Now, I was right there for it, and he still threw it. I just played it poorly in the air, so really can't blame him for making the throw, but it was a little bit frustrating that he was able to complete that. Now, he's going to throw it here into double coverage. Oh, I thought we were getting a pick there with Earl Thomas. Did not happen, though. And now he is going to convert with a nice pass. Another one over the middle there on a slant route. I have to be able to watch out for that. And I do. I saw it coming that time. Jack Ham is going to get the interception. He says, gotcha, bitch. And he is going to break away into the end zone for a touchdown. Big, big plays here, guys, by my offense and my defense. Absolutely loving it here. And he is just going to continue to go back to these slant routes over and over and over again. Till finally, right now, he's going to go deep. Over the middle, and Earl Thomas gets another interception, guys. I don't even know how many picks that I got in this game, but it was a good bit of interceptions for my team. I think it was three or four for us here before the end of the third quarter. So very, very good performance by my defense. My opponent did decide to quit there. Hard to blame him. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video today. If you did, please be sure to hit the like button. Of course, subscribe to the channel if you are new. Thank you guys again for stopping by, and I will talk to you guys again soon.